Hi everyone, this is Henry from techlimps.com. Through this video tutorial, I am going to tell you how to use sudo command for Windows Vista. If you are a command line junkie, then you would like to do almost everything in Windows command prompt. But the problem with Vista is that it does not have any built-in command to watch an application in administrative mode, like we use sudo in Linux machines. Okay, but thankfully, BrandonTools.com has created an useful tool called start++ that has a built-in sudo command. To download start++ for Windows Vista, just go to a website called BrandonTools.com and you can find a tool called start++ where you can download. This has an inbuilt sudo command for Windows Vista. Okay guys, let me show you that without an administrator privilege, if you try to edit a file, for example, the host file which is sitting inside C drive Windows System 32 /drivers/etc/host. You can see that my host file has been opened and I want to change this name Henry to maybe TechLimps and I want to save this file. When I try to do that, it says that it cannot create the file and it opens up a save as dialog box and I try to save it in the location System 32 drivers etc. You can't really save because you doesn't have an administrator privilege to do that. So it will by default save it in documents folder. So my file has been saved in the documents folder, which I don't want really. I want to save it inside etc folder. So now I'm going to show you that let me use a sudo command which provide me the administrator privilege for editing this file. You can see that start++ has been started and this is the host file and let me change this Henry to TechLimps and when I save this, I really doesn't have any problem because this file is edited by an administrator because he has used the sudo command. That's it friends, bye till I catch you with another interesting tip.